What's up, guys? I'm here with Felix and Lexi. We're going to see what happens whenever you pour water on a whole case of Grocery Gang Time Wars all at once. Well, at close to once as we can figure out. So just pour real slow and steady, guys, and let's see what happens.
Oh, that one's starting to fizz. You see something?
That one's bubbling up.
Maybe we'll get some limited editions, huh, Fee?
Yeah.
Whenever you got a limited edition, did you get it out of one of these?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah. It was series.
Yeah, a few weeks ago we got a limited edition, which is the ultra super duper rares of these guys.
Really rare.
Add a little bit more to a couple of them.
Like this one.
Sure.
Oopsie. Oh, that looks like one baby.
That one.
Oh, ew. It's all gross and slimy. Ew.
Look at this guy.
Ew. 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 Give me over here.
They definitely don't make them easy to come out of there, do they?
We need to take that out of them. Oh, I remember where this goes. This goes with this.
All right.
Because I have this guy.
You got that one?
Yes. Oh, the jellyfishing net.
It is Grocery Gang, right?
Yes.
Grocery Gang or Roots?
Yeah, people get the wet everywhere.
What do you guys think? Was that fun?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, we'll get them all set up and get another shot for you guys. Thank you.